Japan's largest department store group, Mitsukoshi, has opened the first Mitsukoshi Mall in the Philippines on November 18, 2022 at Bonifacio Global City. This four-story mall is located at the podium level of the Seasons Residences and is the first Japanese-inspired mall in the Philippines.
Hello. Konnichiwa. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. We just arrived at the soft opening for Mitsukoshi Mall, which is here in BGC at the podium level of the Seasons Residences. So let's check it out.
Mitsukoshi Mall features a mix of Japanese branded stores as well as local and international brands. Core tenants include Mitsukoshi Fresh, Mitsukoshi Beauty, the Matcha Tokyo, Key Coffee, Ikinari Steakhouse, and fully booked Books Kunokuniya. Currently, only three levels are open to the public. The fourth is expected to be completed by March 2023.
Thank you.
Hello. Books Kunokuniya is Japan's largest bookstore chain. Founded in 1927, it now has over 80 stores in Japan and countries worldwide, such as the US, Singapore, Thailand, and Australia, to name a few. All manga fans will be delighted with their extensive selection of Japanese and English translated manga. I can't believe they have such an extensive selection of English manga.
Thank you.
With respect to dining options, we would suggest first checking out Mitsukoshi Fresh for their air-flown sashimi, including Chutoro, Otoro, Atami, Sake, Hamachi, Ikura, and more. You can pair this with beverages available in their supermarket and dine-in. Look at this. Thank you. At their Itadaki Food Court, they have a decent selection of food stalls, including Nadai Fujisoba, Mitsuyado Sei Men, Coco Ichibanya, Manila Inasal, Bad Bird, Fukuhachi, Kurimi Milk Tea, Avocadoria, and Med Modern Mediterranean.
I like these elevated dining areas. Gyoza machine. Takoyaki. I hope you guys enjoyed that full walking tour of the new Mitsukoshi Mall. That made us kind of hungry, so now we're at Mitsukoshi Fresh and chose some sashimi, salmon and hamachi, as well as two kirins, which you can buy at the counter and enjoy in store.
That's what I chose. I think it's very reasonably priced, $6.50 for these two sashimis. And Kirin Ichiban beer.
Cheers, my love. Welcome to Japan. Oh, ice cold Kirin. Awesome.
Hamachi up first.
Mm. Wow, that is so fatty. So fresh. Amazing hamachi over here. Damn. The salmon melts in your mouth like butter. Very happy with this sashimi set here at Mitsukoshi. For our next snack, we're at Nadai Fujisoba. We're gonna have a yasai takiyage tentama soba pot. Alexandra couldn't make it to Mitsukoshi, so we're getting her Fukuhachi takoyaki. Seaweed powder, that's good.
Chili powder.
No chili powder. Bonito flakes. Very good, very authentic. Yes, take out. Thanks for watching, guys. Please stay safe, and we'll see you in the next episode.